very entertaining indeed.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful.
Fantastic performances all around.
Brilliant, brilliant.
Yeah, really funny. Actually laughing out loud. I thought the show was really great. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
It was absolutely amazing. I mean, I'm a big fan of Stephen Merchant and it was very, very funny.
Intriguing, that's my word for it. It's very intriguing.
It's not your run-of-the-mill comedy, you know, it's really clever. It's really smart, it's really funny.
Well, it's quite a deep story, so obviously I don't want to give everything away, but it kind of pulls at the heartstrings.
Performances are brilliant, yeah, really good performances.
Both of them were very good. Both played off each other very well as well. I thought it was excellent.
Good interplay between the two characters.
Yeah, they're both absolutely brilliant.
I like how they're kind of playing off each other. Like, Stephen Merchant's just goofy and the other guy's like a little bit camp.
When it feels like you're there with them. It's really nice play.
It's good to see them doing something on stage rather than just on TV. Get to see more of their like, personality behind it. I enjoyed it.
You go to a football match and not be entertained, but when you go to the theatre, there's always something, and it's really funny.
Yeah, good laughs, naturally very good actors.
I'd say come along and see it. It's different, and it's really worth seeing.
And it's a great night out.
Just go and see it.